Happy Hub Day, ladies and gentlemen. How are you? I'm fine, thanks for asking. Welcome to the Hub, where we show you the most interesting and funny videos floating around the internet. Stay tuned to see what happens when you step on lava. 3, 2, 1, go. I'm also curious to see what happens when you put a full can of Coca-Cola inside of lava. Any predictions? Ooh, let's see what happens to the Chef Boyardee can. You see, the lava is so hot it causes the contents of the cans to heat up and then ultimately explode. Like my tummy. This is some rare footage of some fresh hot lava pouring into the ocean. It causes it to cool almost immediately and then it turns into a bunch of rocks that just roll back out into the water. What happens when you step on lava? Yeah, you almost light yourself on fire. This one was crazy. So this was an active volcano in Hawaii, and the scientist wanted to go up to the rim of the lake of lava to get some pictures. As you can see, things started to get a little hectic and the scientist stayed a little bit too long, so he had to book it down the side of this volcano as the lava came pouring out over the sides. He's fine. This is the middle of an active volcano on the Pacific island nation of Vanuatu. I'd never heard of it either, but it's crazy how close this guy got up to just this raging torrent of lava. Listen to the sound that a volcanic eruption actually makes.
Watch out for the shock, it's coming. Holy smoking Toledo's.
Now, this isn't just a bunch of guys skiing down the hill of some resort. No, they are skiing down the side of Onakatan. It is an active volcano on the north side of Russia. It took them several days to climb all the way up there, and there was no ski lift, so they had to do it by hand. That's all for today's video. Big shout out to Dark Storms and Ian. Leave us a comment below and I'll put my favorite one in our next video. Give us a like, give us a subscribe, and we'll see you again very, very soon right back here on The Hub. Later.